Podcast. I'm Ava.
And I'm Hannah with your Thursday morning news. Are you looking for a summer job or to get started in a career? Please be sure to check the Career Pathways website within FHS's website to view local companies looking to hire. A few include Green Up Landscape and Garden Center, Van Gilder Farms, Vector, Marketing Cutco, Independence Village, and more. Information has also been posted in Google Classroom regarding upcoming opportunities for career exploration at TG Fluid Systems in Brighton, as well as a Michigan Talent Trades job fair for those looking to start a skilled trades career through the state of Michigan.
The class of 2024 will be selling sour punch straws today, right after school. Sour punch straws will be sold one for $2 or three for $5 in the hallway outside of the main office.
There is a career exploration opportunity with Toyota, a leading global manufacturer of rubber and plastic automotive components, safety systems, and LEDs on Wednesday, June 15th from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. If you are unsure of your path after high school and want to learn about this company and the career opportunities available, please see your class's Google Classroom page for more details and to register via the QR code on the flyer.
Testing out forms are now available for students wanting to test out of a course for next year. Forms can be found on the FHS webpage under News. Please complete the form and return it to Mr. Dieroff by May 17, 2022 to participate in testing out this summer.
Seniors, on May 19th during 5th and 6th hour, GLAAD TV will be filming for the senior video. This year will be a lip dub. All seniors are invited to participate in this fun event. Section leaders have been chosen. Section leaders will lip sing and dance when their group comes in. Here's an example of what will take.
What's up, GLAAD Nation? Our news broadcasting class is in charge of making the senior video. And because graduation is coming up, we're making this tutorial to give you a better insight on what that's going to look like and what to expect for the filming day. Okay. During the lip dub, there will be a camera going backwards down the main hallway, and kids will be lined up on both sides of the hallway, standing next to the sign that corresponds with the group they have chosen to be a part of. When the camera reaches the section of the main hallway that your group is standing in, you will jump in front of the camera and begin to dance to the song that you chose. As we go further and further back down the hallway towards the gym, more and more kids will file in front, like so.
This is a clip from the senior video lip dub that we did in 2019. As you can see, groups are lined up along the hall, and as the camera moving backwards passes that section in the hall, they run out in front holding the signs and dancing to the song that they chose. As we go further and further down the hall, more groups are filing in front, but each group will have their time to shine in front of the camera.
Why me lean that while you the main? When I do that soldier boy, I lean to the left and crank that thing now. You.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna.
Here are some last reminders for the senior video. The senior video will be filmed May 19th, so make sure to come to school and wear your FHS spirit wear on that day and or jerseys. If you are a sports team that would like to wear your jerseys, you can check in with your coaches in order to get those. Football, theater, and band will all be filmed 5th hour, and all of the other clubs will be filmed 6th hour, but everyone will be part of the same video. Signs will be made for you for your group, and everyone ends in the comp gym, so make sure to keep holding those signs as we walk into the comp gym. Here is a list of all of the different groups and their song names, so make sure to learn your song before that day so you'll be able to lip sync to it. The senior video is getting filmed May 19th during 5th and 6th hour. So if you're a senior and you leave campus during 5th or 6th hour, make sure to stay in school on May 19th for the filming day.
Make Make sure to talk to your section leader about your song and role in the lip dub. If you are not a part of a sport or a club, no worries. We have a section for seniors. Make sure you plan your purple and gold for next Thursday.
Prom is tomorrow. Arrival time starts at 6. Dinner is at 6:40. All students must arrive by 7:30. We hope you have a fun and safe night.
That's all we have for you today. I'm Ava.
And I'm Hannah, signing off.